Hello everybody, I'm Storm here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. In the last episode, we finished the Rufus fight. Once I knew kind of what I was supposed to do, it went fairly straightforward. And then we escaped Shinra headquarters. And, went through the whole bike chase sequence. And we've arrived at the end of the road where we bumped into Sephiroth, the Whispers, the Arbiters of Fate have gone crazy. We have this weird portal thing here. Things are going sideways. In the original game, this is where we would leave Midgar and go on our search for Sephiroth. But it seems, we got something else to do first, I guess. We got this big glowing portal, I guess you'd call it. So I figure there's either one or two things that it's going to happen here. Either we're going into some crazy scene and fight, because we did have access to a vending machine to stock up on restorative items. It usually doesn't do that unless there's going to be a big fight. Or, this is where the game is going to end, and things will pick up here in the next game. I don't know. We'll see. So I think there really isn't anything else to do, so let's head on in. Yep. Let's go.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy. Let's go.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Come on.
All right, this seems about right. Typical Final Fantasy final boss.
You're alive!
Happy to see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing, that's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
All right, let's go. All right, let's figure out what we know about any of these.
I got your number.
An entity from a future timeline that is manifested in the present day and fights with a sword to protect the future that gave shape to it. Interesting. No weaknesses. Resistance of silence. Greater resistances to what? Fixed damage and proportional damage. Okay. Immune to poison, sleep, slow, stop, and berserk. And absorbs fire. Alright, so I'm guessing that the red one absorbs fire. Alright. Vreedy.
Too bad.
Absorbs lightning. Okay.
Bring it.
And Croceo.
Best do it right.
Absorbs wind. Okay.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn.
I got this.
Whatever.
Okay.
Hang back. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Gotcha. All right. Let's do maximum fury.
Check out this shit right here. Bring it home.
Let me handle it.
Take it over. Second wind.
This one really seems to direction.
Bring it.
Come on, that ain't fair.
Run.
We gotta go.
Steady. Just go.
Oh, run, damn it, run! Move your ass!
All right, there they are again.
Time to burn.
Who could play that game?
Enough of you.
Bring it.
All right, watch and learn.
Come on, we want two, because I want to use prey. Indomitable. Let's see. Nobody was immune to Blizzard, right? Or absorbed Blizzard.
Chill out. Hang in there. Come on.
Oh, she got interrupted. Intercession.
Damn it!
We gotta get out of here now!
Alright, so we can't do any damage to it. Heal up.
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn.
And heal up.
That's on you.
I won't give up. Whatever. Mother.
Let's see. You heal up Cloud.
Sorry.
Alright, just gotta sit there and absorb the damage. Reformation.
Bring it. Yes.
So long.
It's almost down. Dive kick it.
There's no escape.
Enough. Don't stop now.
Let's do this.
It's over. See ya.
Alright, I'm...
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
Enough.
Yeah, we're transferring the damage.
Did we do it?
Hang on!
Not quite.
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Splint us up again.
Oh.
How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Suck on this!
Sorry.
Got you.
All right! Watch and learn! Bring it
on!
Come on.
Hold on, I just need a second here.
Want some more?
Oh, that seems to be weak to fire.
You're up.
Let's do this.
Which? Focus on the one that's damaged.
Need a light? Whatever.
Need my help, do you?
Maximum fury?
Check out this shit right here! You got this!
My turn. That's that.
Just unload as much damage into it as I can.
That's that. See ya.
Alright, focus this one down. A triple slash. Maximum fury in that one. All right, Perseo's down. Heal up.
About damn time. Want some more? Pull yourself together.
Steel skin.
Hang back.
Gotta love it.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
No way.
Want some more?
I got it off. Some fury.
Counting on you.
Okay. Taking over. See ya.
All right, staggered.
Enough. That's that. See ya. Here we go. It's over. That's that.
Infinity's ends.
See ya. It's over.
That was a big hit. Alright, both of those are down. Now I guess we swap over to the others.
This can't be our future. The future is always a blank page.
Them again! Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
All right.
That's it.
Bring them all down at the same time, huh?
Let me heal this.
Let's see.
Second wind.
Heal up. What are they doing? Ah, nice. Okay, Voltron.
Let's do this.
Whisper Bahamut. Okay. And that summon gauge is filling right up. And my limit break is filling up. All right. Ifrit.
Do your thing.
Hopefully he doesn't absorb this.
Let's dance, asshole. Won't last long.
That was something.
No need to panic.
Let's switch it up.
Okay.
No need to panic. It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Gotta be careful.
Whoa!
Great. Steady.
Bring it! Heads up!
Let's get a Phoenix down out.
This one's for you. Get up. Good luck. I'll take care of them. That'll do.
Just taking a little break.
All right. We need to raise Tifa.
Be careful. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it.
I'll do what I can.
Heal yourself up.
Hang back.
Pick it up. Come on.
We're wearing it down. All right, that forced it to split.
Yeah.
Good hit. Good hit.
It's over. That's that.
Come on. One more shot.
Infinity's End.
Hope you're ready.
Do have to take them down all at once. Healing wind.
Stay strong and carry on.
Brace yourself.
Bundle up.
A little too much damage. Ray of Judgment.
Our fate is ours to shape.
Unless that did it. Gotta take these guys down now.
Sorry.
Feeling chilly? Get him!
Come on, get it. Ah. The other one, the other one.
That's it. Come on.
It comes close.
It's fine. I'm okay.
Heal Tifa.
Okay.
Too far away. Jeez, they just will not let up.
Let's try that again.
Get him, come on.
Heal yourself up.
Gotcha. No need to panic. Don't give up.
Felt that one. Felt that one.
There we go. Hit him.
Nothing personal.
All right, they're both staggered.
Go for it! Go in it!
Time to finish this!
All right. We're getting visions of the original timeline, I guess.
Gotcha.
Come on, give me both. Of course, missed. Ray of Judgment.
Ready?
Infinity's End.
Derek, do it.
I'm gonna show you what Avalanche is made of. Gotcha.
Did we beat him? Think so.
All right. I think we won.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is... Sephiroth. Let's finish this.
Fate is all right. I guess we're taken lightly.
Fucking Sephiroth.
Shut up. That it?
Let's see. Can we assess him?
Allow me.
Resistance to pretty much all elemental attacks and magic in general.
Is that it? Sorry.
Have we forgotten already?
Second wind.
At least that didn't interrupt.
The weakness within. Ride for me.
Come on.
All right, focus thrust again.
Going in.
Oh, we aren't hardly doing any damage to him.
The planet will claim you.
Come on.
Do you dream of me?
I'm waiting.
Wondering if this isn't like a scripted fight. We just have to do enough damage or last long enough.
Do I frighten you?
Brace yourself. I'm waiting.
Just out of range.
Writhe for me.
Feeling good. I'm waiting. That it?
Triple slash.
That'll do.
Have him staggered.
Let's finish this. Let's dance, asshole.
Beg for forgiveness.
Going in.
See, focus thrust.
Here it comes.
You will be
feeling chilly. Stay back.
Take the lead.
Here goes.
Okay.
Steady. Take it over.
Go on.
Come on.
All right. While you're busy with Cloud.
Not looking good.
I'll take care of you.
Hell's Gate.
I'm waiting. Try this. Let's see.
Well, well.
I'll put down eyes. Bundle up.
Oh, wearing him down.
Get him.
That it?
All right, Aeris, give me a cure.
Okay.
I'm waiting.
Feeling chilly?
Let's finish.
I'll put down.
Time to get serious.
Limit break.
Nothing personal.
Bundle up.
Oh, I think this one is personal.
That's it.
Pool party again. Nice.
Oh, the memories.
Fire infusion.
Don't catch a cold.
Can we focus for us again? His stagger gauge does not seem to be filling. Try Thundaga. Let's get some heals going.
Here it comes.
There we go. I have him staggered again.
Forgiveness.
Lightning infusion. Interesting.
Don't overdo it.
All set. You're up. So it's my turn.
Let's do this.
Let's see, Chocobo and Moogle, no. So you heal yourself up.
I got this. Bring it.
Leviathan needs two. All right, let's build two.
Go on.
Let's bring Leviathan in.
Hope you're ready. It's on you. I'm coming.
I got this.
You heal. Used Omni Slash on Cloud.
You'll feel better in a second. Bring it! It's your turn.
Need to heal up.
No need to panic. Gotcha.
Alright, I need somebody with an ATB gauge.
Beg for forgiveness.
Not throwing in the towel.
There we go.
Okay.
There we go.
Gotta give it my all.
We'll just do limit break now. Tidal wave.
Come on.
All right, Eris.
There.
Probably just start handing out regens.
Enjoy it.
Feeling chilly? Come on, get him. Stay back. Go on.
Beg for forgiveness.
Let's see. Haste.
We can do better. That's it.
Come on.
This one's for you.
Oh, what's he doing? Meteor.
Enjoy it.
Stay strong, okay?
Try
this. Bug the left. Go on. And back. Come on.
All right, Zombrano's strength. Come on.
Gotcha. That's it.
Guess it wasn't meant to be.
Come on.
Darkness falls.
Get her up.
Still up for it. It's okay. Don't give up.
Get her healed up. There we go. Tifa has a limit break.
Just go away. Get him.
Come on.
Say your goodbye.
One more shot.
The one I need. Pray two bars.
Gotcha.
No need to panic.
Stay strong, okay? Bring it. That's it.
I've been waiting for this.
I'm actually going to use an item here. Though the mega potions don't really do a ton. Sephiroth defeated. Wait.
Barret. Welcome back. We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Quickly.
which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seven seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Okay, that was... strange.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Joe. Absolute nutcase.
Hey, Cloud, you see that?
I don't know why we're seeing Zack there.
Here.
Thank you.
Marlene!
Coming! Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there. I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone.
All right, there we go. Well, let me just get past the credits here and then see what we go from here. All right, so we can now head back to the title screen. We're done, the main game. And I really enjoyed it. And I'm still a little, I'm going to say confused, but interested. Let's just say I'm interested to see where this goes. Because they're obviously not doing a one-to-one recreation of the original, or, you know, even just following the original timeline with just some additional material added. They're kind of going sideways a bit. I'd like to see where they end up going with this and what kind of relationship to the original game it has. So I guess we'll just have to wait for the rest of the other games to come out in the series. So I'm in. I'm definitely in for it. So now, I did save it. So now we have the intermission, integrate DLC with Yuffie to do. But that will be for next episode. So we'll get that started next time. All right. But for now, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.